Welcome, I'm as always your host, elizibar. This is MAP29 and Freedoom Phase 2. Oh boy. I remember the map that this is imitating, and it wasn't nearly this hard. You guys need to control your music volume and make it more standardized. Like, if I were to have any comment about Freedoom, it's something they need to fix. It's his music volume. Gotta take it easy, you know? We gotta whittle them down. Just a little bit whittle. And then we can start killing them seriously. I guess I see the arachnotron over there. Hoping it doesn't really come over this way. If it does, I'll have to deal with it. Come on, dude. I know I'm hitting you. I see the blood. Why aren't you just dead? On. Okay, grab this health. Now over here. Okay, we need supplies. Specifically the ammo stuff. We need guns, bullets, munitions. No idea what's opening and closing. Okay, I hear an arch file. That pisses me off. So we're both like just burst firing at each other here. Okay. Great. That thing looks dead. where on earth am I supposed to go? I think I see where I'm supposed to go. Before I go up there, I'm gonna kill this guy. Oh my god, where is he? Gotta be up there? Teleport. There's a high level path. Let's see what's up here first. Anything? Partial invisibility. Well, that's not going to help that much. Not when things are aggroing anyway. Come on, dude. Okay. This is another stage where there's too much damage floor. A little bit less damage floor and a lot more love. What? Where is... Oh, I see where he's at. Kill him. Where'd he go? Guys, seriously, I'm busy. I'm freaking busy. I don't have time to deal with you. Okay, we gotta fight him from down here. Nowhere else has the angle. Fell. Okay. It's probably for the best. It's probably okay. Grab me some health. Alright. Now, we killed the biggest threat here. Finally move on. Yeah, I hear it. I only do so much, game. Come on. Oh crap, that hit me. Guys. Come on. Oh my god. No, I didn't want to come back here. Come back here. Okay. Things look kind of funny from this angle. Guy's still here. What's the matter, bro? He doesn't seem to want to talk to me. Okay, back here. Something else is gonna open up now, right? Guess not. At least we're being pretty reasonable with the health here. Well, health and ammo both. Plasma on these guys. There we go, one more. This level designer really liked cacodemons. Quit teleporting me back. You're a white telepad, you don't look like you're active, so stop it. Compared to the red ones, you know? Okay. It's a red key door. I happen to have a red key. Coincidence? I think not. Oh my god, he just fell down to freedom. Is it dead? It better be dead. If it's not dead, I'm gonna be grumpy. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm grumpy already. This music is so loud in my headset, wow. Okay, he is dead. Good, so taking that hit didn't really hurt. If there was a masher I could have killed him with. Aww. That's pretty glorious. Kinda sad. What was the point of coming in here? Okay. So we hit that switch, now what? That doesn't do anything. Been there. Apparently we just got the yellow key. Oh, shibooty. Oh my god, I have to replay all this. Okay, well, in that case, I will just pause and we'll be back at that point. So, I'll see you in a second. Okay, I couldn't resist. I gotta show, like, the master at our trial. Alright, so we hop down. This fire stops hurting us. Now I gotta run over here. Come back. Get on this. Oh, squish him! Yes! Oh, that's what I'm talking about right there. Let's go back up. Alright, well, I'll be back in a second. Okay, I think this is what let the big guy out. Don't see where he comes from. I got some supplies here. Some supplies over here. Let's grab this stuff. Okay, so where's the big guy? Quit taking damage. Not sure where to go. Oh, this is what let him out, isn't it? Yeah, okay, and he just teleports in. Like he belongs here. We got more dudes. Oh my god, there's five of them? Well, we got the yellow key. Can I just come up here? And then go this way? We couldn't get the pickups. Okay, so we didn't have to fight the cyber demon, which is cool. I wish I could have got those pickups that were in the bottom of that pit. But oh well, I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you then. Bye-bye.